They were just thinking, why is the mark? Earl Spud could look over into the big band music. He got tunes like Farewell Blues, Dear Old Dixie, The Duke of Colorado. They all come up from the Benny Goodman and Tommy Dorsey and people like that. I asked Terry Cole and asked, if you've been around bluegrass and gospel all your life, who is your favorite bluegrass artist? And he didn't hesitate. It was easy. Ray Charles. So, you want to lay a little. When he starts singing this here, please hold the applause. Throw $10 bills. Jared, you ready? He's got a woman way across town, all right?
Thank you.